Hello and welcome back. We're jumping straight into the action here in episode 3 of The Last of Us Part 2.
Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
Where'd y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
It doesn't get any easier to watch.
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Oh my gosh, it's just sheer horror.
Okay.
in there.
Come on, Ellie, we've got to hustle.
Please be okay. Joel! Tommy!
I really don't want to open this door. I can't watch. I can't watch.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
Scene will never not be heartbreaking. Never.
Oh my god. Ellie?
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Hey.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. We can still change your mind, you know. I know. I just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go.
I go.
and a storm.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Oh, it's his jacket.
Ellie, can you come down here?
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I'd prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
that you're just gonna sneak out of here.
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right. Get going, you're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
Not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close.
Got it.
Oh, another superhero card.
Oh, nice. Trophy. Starter set.
What would it be?
Probably invisibility?
Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Yeah, that's exactly it. Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots. These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
And they left them here. Like a warning.
These cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. Now that's a generator.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Yes.
Well done!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what? I found a note back there. Got some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravena.
Saravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. go from there.
Let's do it. Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel. Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. Mark it up as we go.
After an episode of exploring and looting, I think we'll bring this to a close. If you've enjoyed this episode, please like and subscribe and join me tomorrow for episode 4.